Very good morning to Anandal Yadav here. I have great pleasure in this wonderful morning in welcoming you all. Thank you for joining us for today's workshop. I am Ms. Mutrani, Assistant Professor in Mangekarthi College of Education for Women. Today we are presenting the national level workshop on enhancing speed and accuracy through arithmetic shortcuts, presented by Dr. S. Rama ma'am. Now I would like to welcome Ms. L. Jamuna Rani, Research Scholar of Tamil Nadu Teacher Education University and also working in Mangekarthi College of Education for Women, to welcome our research person.
Thank you, ma'am. Good morning to one and all present here. Giving encouragement to others is most welcome gift. For the results of it, I have lifted the spirits, increased the self-hope and a hopeful future. It's my privilege to welcome you for the today's national level workshop on enhancing speed accuracy through arithmetic shortcuts. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude to our Vice Chancellor, Registrar, Controller and all HODs and all assistant professors who are all the supporters of TNTU. Mathematics is not about to know equations, computations and algorithms. It is about the understanding. Yes, it's my great pleasure and honor to welcome our resource person, Dr. Rama, assistant professor in Education Mathematics, Lady Willington, IASC, Chennai. I am so proud and happy to welcome you in this occasion, ma'am. We welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Definitely, at the end of this workshop, participants feel math is not difficult and it is not an easy one. Now we have our program coordinator, Dr. N. Ramakrishnan, Member Syndicate, Professor and Head, Department of Educational Technology, TNTU. Welcome you, sir. Last but not least, I would like to welcome and extend my thanks to all the principals, teacher educators and student teachers from various colleges. Once again, I welcome you for this session. Now, this session hand over to our resource person. Ma'am?
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah, good morning, friends. Yeah, there is a small disturbance. Please forget and forgive. Is it clear? Am I audible?
Yes, you are audible.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. So, good morning to everyone. It gives me great pleasure to extend my sincere thanks to the Honorable Vice Chancellor, the respected Registrar, beloved Controller of Examination, Evergreen HODs, enthusiastic faculties of Tamil Nadu Teacher Education University, and my dear participants. So, have you tried to answer the questions in the pre-test? Yeah, so many of you have tried. That shows that you love mathematics. That will increase your speed in doing calculations. After that, now you are attending the session. Now, this shows that you are loved by mathematics. This will give you accurate results. With this introduction, I assure that the present program will enhance your speed and accuracy in doing calculations. Confidence. Yeah, the title that already explained by everyone, that is enhancing speed and accuracy through arithmetic shortcuts. Today, we are going to learn about the shortcut technique of multiplying any number by 9, 99, 999, 49, etc. So please focus on multiplicand. So whatever number you are given, don't worry about, don't exhibit tension. Simply concentrate on the multiplicand. There are three categories for the multiplicand. One, that is the number of digits equivalent to multiplier. The next one, the number of digits less than the number of digits of multiplier. Next, the number of digits greater than that of multiplier. Next slide, please. Please show the next slide. So, pass on to the test. Completely go to the, clear the test. Next slide. Yeah, this is the learning first learning material. So we are having three categories. If both the multiplicand and multiplier having same number of digits. Don't worry about, first see the example. Example 1, you are having 27, that is 2 digits. 90 times 2 digits. So both the digits are same. For second one, you are having 4 digits and for multiplier also 4 digits. So that is also same. For the next, you are having a lengthy number, totally 9 digits. For multiplicand also 9 digits, multiplier also 9 digits. So for the same procedure for all the three problems, so the condition, first condition, we are using, we are verifying the number of digits of multiplicand is equal to the number of digits of multiplier. Okay, next slide. Next slide, please. Next one. Yeah. If see the example, here you are having one number that is 456 multiplied by 999. So see the first condition, both the digits are same. So the procedure, simply you subtract 1 from the given number. So 3456 minus 1, that is nothing but 455. The procedure is, first one, you are subtract 1 from the given number, that is here you are getting 455. So half of the portion of the answer you got. The second part of the answer, you subtract each digit of the multiplicand from 9 and the last digit from 10. That is, first digit you are having leftmost 4. So 9 minus 4, you are getting 5. And the second digit, 9 minus 5, you are getting 4. And the rightmost digit, last digit, so you are subtracting it from 10. So 10 minus 6, that is 4. So the answer is 455,544. That is nothing but 455,544. Have you got it? I think a little bit you have understood. Now let us see the next simple example. Yes, next slide, please. Here you are having 12 into 99. You are answering this one. So equal number of digits. So 12 minus 1 11, half of the part answer you got it, and the remaining part 9 minus 1, that is 8, and 2 is the last digit. So 10 minus 2, that is 8. So you are getting the answer 1188. Have you got? One more example. See the digits. Next one, please. Next slide. Yeah. Here you are. Next slide, ma. Here you are having for both the number 4 digits. So don't worry about. You are seeing the digits. So subtract 1 from the given number. That is 5, 6, 7, 8 minus 1. That is nothing but 5, 6, 7, 7. Half of the answer you got. For the remaining answer, you are subtracting 9 minus 5, you are getting 4, and 9 minus 6, you are getting 3, 9 minus 7, you are getting 2, and 10, as it is the last digit, 10 minus 8, you are getting 2. So definitely the answer, that is 5677432. Have you got it? So now the longest number I am giving you, don't be fear of the numbers. Simply count the digits. Check whether both the digits are same. Here counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. 10 digit for multiplicand. For multiplier, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is also 10 digits. So both the digits are same. So our procedure, subtract 1 from the given number and you got the half of the answer. So if you are subtracting 1, so 3 minus 1, 2. So your answer, half of the portion is 9876543212. So remaining half, you are writing. So subtracting from 9, 9 minus 9, you are getting 0. Then 9 minus 8, you are getting 1. 9 minus 7, you are getting 2. 9 minus 6, you are getting 3. And 9 minus 5, you are getting 4. 9 minus 4, 3. 9 minus 3, 6. 9 minus 2, you are getting 7. 9 minus 1, you are getting 8, and the last digit, that is nothing but 10 minus 3, you got 7. Is it clear, friends? Confident? Shall we write a small test? So, before the test, you are having a small doubt. I think so. If the last digit is zero, how can we find the answer? So don't worry about it. The pattern, everything, the formula, the procedure is same. You are subtracting 1 from the given number. That is 2340 minus 1. That is nothing but 2339. But for writing the remaining half, you subtract all the digits from 9. As here the last digit is 0, keep the 0 as it is. And you subtract the previous digit from last digit from 10. Is it clear? The procedure, the general procedure for the digits are same. You are subtracting 1 from the multiplicand and the remaining part of the answer, you are subtracting all the digits from 9 and the last digit from 10. If the last digit is 0, you subtract the digit before 0 from 10 and keep the 0 as it is. Now see, here that is nothing but 9 minus 2 is 7, 9 minus 3 that is 6, 10, yeah, because 0, the number is next to 0, so 10 minus 6, that is 10 minus 4, that is nothing but 6, and the last digit 0. So finally you are getting the answer 2339766 0. Shall we pass on to next one example? Yeah, here you count the digits. So totally how many digits you are having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. For right hand side also, multiplier also you are having 10 digits. Both the digits are same. Subtract 1 from the given number. And for right side, you are simply subtracting everything from 9. That is 9 minus 1, 8, 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 9, 0, 9 minus 7, 2, 9 minus 3, 6, 9 minus 6, that is nothing but 3, 9 minus 5, 4. Here, there you are having 7, that is previous to 0. So, 10 minus 7, that is nothing but 0. The last digit 0, you are writing. So, the answer is 1597536569840246343 0. Friends, please mind it. Your mind, your brain will find the answer within 3 seconds. Definitely you got the answer within 3 seconds. So next, I am giving you a small test. Please answer it in chat box or you can simply write the answer. No need to write the question, no need to write any explanation. Simply write the digits. So the procedure, once again I am repeating. Subtract 1 from the given number. And subtract all the digits of the multiplicand from 9 and the last digit from 10. If the last digit is 0, the same procedure continues, but subtract the digit before the last digit from 10. Is it clear? Please write the answers for the question. Now for each question, 30 seconds will be enough. So 2.5 minutes, you please, definitely you will answer. How many of you finished?
Ma'am, can you see the chat box, ma'am?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, no. Ma'am, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, shall we continue? Or you want one more minute to write the answer?
Yeah, somebody's completed, ma'am.
Ah, okay, ma. Shall we pass on to the answer?
Yeah, sure, ma'am.
Yeah. So, friends, please check your answer. For first question, your answers you are getting in the slide, please verify. The answer for first question is 5, 2, 1, 4, 6, 2, 4, 7, 8, 5, 3, 7. I think almost everyone got the correct answer, success. And for the answer for second one, 3, 4, 2, 5, 3, 7, 1, 8, 9, 4, 6, 5, 7, 4, 6, 2, 8, 1, 0, 5. So that also you got the answer correctly. And the third one, 8, 4, 9, 5, 6, 1, 9, 1, 5, 0, 4, 3, 8, 0. The answer for fourth one, 6, 8, 6, 9, 6, 7, 2, 5, 2, 4, 2, 2, 3, 1, 3, 0, 3, 2, 7, 4, 7, 5, 7, 7. The answer for the last one, 4, 0, 2, 5, 5, 4, 5, 9, 7, 5, 9, 7, 4, 4, 5, 4, 0, 2. Please kindly clap you. So you only the winner. I think almost everyone got the answer. Shall we pass on to next streak? Friends,
yes,
have you checked the one answers? Yeah. So next one. So first case you are having the level, that is the condition, as the multiplicand and the multiplier having same number of digits. So suppose the second case, if the multiplicand has less number of digits than that of the multiplier. See the example, 76 into 999, 76 having two digits, 999 that is having three digits. So you are having extra one digit in the multiplier. The procedure, everything is same, but only one step you have to add, the extra 9 you have to add. Yeah, where we have to add the extra 9. So you are doing the first half of procedure, no, given number minus 1. There here 76 minus 1, that is nothing but 75. After 75, you are writing the extra 9. So here the extra 9 you have written, so 7.9. For the remaining, the same procedure, so 9 minus 7, that is 2. As 6 is in last digit, 10 minus 6, that is 4. So the answer is 7.924. So now you are more speed than me. So already you found the answer for this one. Now see the next one. So here, yes please, next slide. See here you are having the number 6, 5, 8, 9, 7, 4, 3, 2, 7, 6. How many digits for that? Please count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 digits for the multiplicand. For multiplier, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 digits for the multiplier. So how many digits extra you are having? 2 digits. The 2 digits where we have to insert? After the first half of the procedure done. What is the first half of the procedure? Given number minus 1. So the given number minus 1, you are getting the answer. 6, 5, 8, 9, 7, 4, 3, 2, 7, 5. Now you are inserting that extra 2 9s. 9, 9. And see the what is the remaining half of the answer? That is 9 minus 6, that is 3. Then minus 5, that is 4. Then 1, 0, 2, 5, 6, 7, 2. As 6 is the last digit, that is subtracted from 10. 10 minus 4, that is nothing but, 10 minus 6, that is nothing but 4. So you got the answer. Is it clear? Shall we write another test? So now you are more speeder than you are more speed. Than me. Yeah, confident friends, you will be the successor. So now try to write the next question paper. You see there, ma, please, you are having the answer. Please give the question paper. You are showing the answer, ma. Give the question paper. No friend. You are taking it from the email? okay, okay, friends, you are having the answer. Bless you, at least you check the answer. So let us come. So verify the answers. If you find any answer is wrong, please find some answers are wrong there. Definitely you will get award. So please verify the answers, whether the answers are correct or wrong. More answers will be wrong. Have you checked, friends? And write your answers in chat box. Have you written answers for the question? Have you checked how many answers are wrong? Have you specified the wrong answers? Shall I give you one more minute for doing that? Have you all finished, my friends? So really, really, I feel happy, Ma. Excellent performance from you, friends. Shall we check the answers once again? So, shall we check? All of you be ready. So, for first problem A, so how many digits are for the multiplicand? There are 13 digits. For the multiplier, you are having 16 digits. So, how many extra nines you have to insert? 3 nines. So our first procedure, you are subtract 1 from the given multiplicand. So if you are subtracting 1, that last digit will be 8. So one half of the portion, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 7, 4, 7, 3, 2, 6, 5, 8. And you are adding 3 9s. So the second half, you are subtracting all the digits from 9 and the last digit from 10. So the answer for remaining part, 8, 7, 6, 4, 1, 2, 5, 2, 6, 7, 3, 4, and last digit 10 minus 1, 9. Correct? So first one, the answer, have you checked? Yeah. Now for the second one, how many digits for the multiplier? You are having 8 digits. For the multiplicand, we are having 8 digits. Multiplier, we are having 11 digits. So how many nines will be added extra? So, three minds. Bar we have to add after completing the first process. What is the first process? You are subtracting 1 from the given number. So, here the last digit is 0. So, if you are subtracting 1 from them, there you are having the answer 49 there. So, 9, 8, 9, 8, 9, 5, 4, 9. After that, you are adding 3 9s. And then our usual procedure, you are subtracting everything from 9. So if you are subtracting from 9, 9 minus 9, 0, 9 minus 8, 1, then once again 0, then 1, then 0, then 4. Then here see, as the last digit is 0, you are subtracting the previous digit from 10. So 10 minus 5, that you are having 5, then keep the 0 as it is. So the answer for this one is 9898 9549, again double 9, again 19 0 1 0 1 0 4 5 0. Shall we go to next one? So for C, how many digits you are having for multiplicand? 6. For multiplier, 9. How many 9s you have to add? 3 9s. Where? After completing the first procedure, what is our first step? You are subtracting 1 from the given number. So that is nothing but 2, 3, 4, 8, 0, 3. Then you are writing 3 9s. So remaining portion, subtract everything from 9 and the last digit from 10. So if you are subtracting, you are getting 7, 6, 5, 1, 9, 6. So third one, okay. Now see the fourth one. 7, 9, 2, 1, 8, 6, 8, 4, 2, 6, 0. You are having 11 digits. For multiplier, you are having 15 digits. How many 9s you have to add? 4 9s. Where? After completing first one. So you are subtracting 1 from the given number. So if you are subtracting 1, so the last 2 digits 60, minus 1, there is nothing but 15 9. So your answer is 7, 9, 2, 1, 8, 6, 8, 4, 2, 5, 9. And then you have to add 4 9s. So 9, 9, 9, 9. Then we have to write the simple same procedure, 9 minus everything, and here as the last digit is 10, you have to subtract the previous digit from 10. Last digit is 0, so you are subtracting previous digit from 10. So the answer is 2078135740. Am I correct? So once again I am reading the answer for fourth one. 7, 9, 2, 1, 8, 6, 8, 4, 2, 5, 9. The new 4 9s are there. So 9, 9, 9, 9. The second portion 2078135740. Correct. Now the last one. Here you are having 8 digits. So here both you are having 9s. So the simple procedure, you are having first one as multiplicand as it is smaller digits. So 8 digits. For second one, you are having 13 digits. How many extra 9s are there? 5 9s. Where we have to put? So subtracting 1 from the given number, there is nothing but 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 8. After that, you are writing 5 9s. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. Next procedure, you are subtracting everything from 9 and the last digit from 10. So if you are subtracting everything from 9, so all the zeros you are having, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 zeros you are having, 7 zeros you are having, and you are subtracting the last digit from 10. So 10 minus 9, that is nothing but 1. Success? Yeah, very good. So let us continue the next method. Please pass on to next slide. Yeah. So this is somewhat little bit, a light difference or changes here. Here, if the multiplicand is having more number of digits than that of the multiplier. So please see the example, then it is easy for you to understand the procedure. Here you are having the 38, two digit number, and the multiplier, that is 9, one digit number. So you have to split the multiplicand into two portions, left portion and right portion. The right portion consists of the number of digits equal to multiplier. Please don't be afraid of the technical terms in English or Tamil. Simply, you are splitting into two parts. the number of digits of multiplier, that is here 1. So you are splitting 38 into 2 portions. The right portion you are having 1 digit, that is 8. For the left portion, you can write the remaining digits, whatever it may be. So now see, the right portion you are having 8, left portion you are having 3. So now the procedure is, you have to add 1 to the left portion. 1 to the left portion. Here the left portion is 3. So 3 plus 1, that is nothing but 4. One more small step here. So you are subtracting that 4 from the given multiplicand 38. So 38 minus 4, that is nothing but 34. This is the first half of the answer. Okay, so once again, I am repeating the same thing. If the multiplicand has more number of digits than that of the multiplier, our procedure, first you have to split the numbers into two portions, where the right portion of the numbers having same digits of the multiplier. All the remaining digits, you can write it in left half. And that left portion, you have to add 1. So left portion, here you are having 3, 3 plus 1, 4. So not it completed. So 3 plus 1, 4. And then you have to subtract that 4 from the given multiplicand. That is 38 minus 4. That is nothing but 34. That is the first half of the answer. The second portion, the same procedure. You are writing the number in right portion? No. For that number, you can subtract from 9, all the digits from 9 and the lost digit from 10. This is only applicable for right portion, not the whole multiplicand. Is it clear, friends? Now, here the right portion, you are having only 8. So 10 minus 8, that is 1 digit. So you are subtracting from 10. 10 minus 8, that is nothing but 2. So the answer, 38 into 9, 3, 4, 2. Is it clear, ma? So now let us see another example that will be more clear for you. Next example, yeah. Here see, you are having the multiplicand and the multiplier. How many digits for the multiplicand? You are having multiplicand 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 digits we are having for multiplicand. For multiplier, we are having only 6 digits. So you are splitting the multiplicand into two portions where the right portion consists of 6 digits. So how can we separate this one? How can we split it? So from right side, you are taking 6 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So for right portion, from 3, you are writing, so 3, 5, 6, 8, 7, 9, that is in right portion, and remaining digits in left portion, that is nothing but 4, 9, 9. Is it clear, ma? Now, you are adding 1 to the left portion. So, if you are adding 1 to 499, you are getting 500. So, you are subtracting that 500 from the entire multiplicand. What is our multiplicand? 4993568789. So you are subtracting 500 from there. You will get the answer 4993568. 8 minus 3, 5, that is nothing but 3. So 379. Half of the portion, that is 4993563379. Have you got the answer? Correct. For second half, what is our procedure? We have to subtract all the digits from 9 and last digit from 10. So here 9 minus 3, that is 6, 9 minus 5, 4, 9 minus 6, 3, 9 minus 8, 1, 9 minus 7, 2, and the last one 10 minus 9, that is nothing but 1. So answer is 4993563796431211. Got, very good, very good, very good, ma. And see the next example. Please pass on to next one. Yeah, the same problem is the next one. See, here you are having more number of digits. Don't be confused of it. Don't be worried about it. The procedure is same, simple. Now count the number of digits for the multiplicand. We are counting how many digits for multiplicand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16. 16 digits are there in multiplicand. How many digits in multiplier? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There are 15 digits in multiplier. So very simple. You are writing 15 digits of the multiplicand to the right portion. That means simply only one digit that is left over. So write 2 to the left portion and all the remaining digits to the right portion. Is it clear? So for right portion, you know the technique. For subtracting everything from 9 and the last digit from 10. What about the left portion? Here, you are adding 1 to the left portion. So there you are adding 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Now we are going to subtract the 3 from the given multiplicand. So if you are subtracting from 3, so that definitely the last digit is 4 minus 3, that is nothing but 1. So simply write the answer. So the half of the portion answer, 2, 4, 5, 8, 7, 9, 6, 3, 2, 1, 5, 8, 7, 2, 5, 1. Got it? For second half of the portion, that you know, you please do it. You find the answer, 9 minus 4, that is 5, then 4, then A1, then 2, 0, then 3. Then 6, 7, 8, 4, 1, 2, 7, 4, last digit from 10. So 10 minus 4, that is 6. I think you are getting more speed. You are getting speed. Than me. And you are getting more accurate results. It's also than me. Shall we pass on to next one? Yeah, next one. So here you are having that you yourself can answer to me. So for multiplicand you are having 5 digits. For multiplier you are having 3 digits. So the procedure, you are splitting into 2. So 6, 8, 7 is in right portion, 35 in left portion. The procedure, 35 plus 1, that is nothing but 36. And you are subtracting the 36 from the given number. So if you are subtracting, you will get the answer. That is 3, 5, 6, 5, 1, half of the portion. What will be the remaining portion? 9 minus 6, 3, 9 minus 8, 1. And the last digit, so 10 minus 7, that is 3. So the answer is 3, 5, 6, 5, 1, 3, 1, 3. Got it? Yeah, now you are having more confidence. And definitely you will succeed, you will do the problems in speed and you will get accurate results. Next problem, I'll give you one more example. You plus try it by yourself. Next one, yeah, the second, please count the number of digits for the multiplicand, 2, 4, 6, 9. So for multiplicand you are having 9 digits. For multiplier how many digits? 2, 4, 3, 7. So you are splitting into 2 portions. The right portion adding 7 digits of the multiplicand. A left portion only 2 digits. So a left portion you are adding 89. And right portion you are having 7, 4, 5, 6, 5, 2, 3. The procedure? Left 1 plus 1. So 89 plus 1, 90. You are subtracting that 90 from the given number. So subtract it. So you are doing your more speed. So you found the answer. So the answer, the half of the portion is nothing but 8, 9, 7, 4, 5, 6, 4, 3, 3. Really, I feel happy. So what about the right side portion? So I subtract every digit from 9 and the last digit from 10. Last digit from 10. So the answer, that is 9 minus 7, 2. The next digit 5, 4, 3, 4, 7, and the last digit also from 10, so that is also 7. Have you got the answers? Shall we write a test? You are more brilliant, you are more clever, you are using more shortcut techniques, more times than me. So, one more example I am giving you for you. So you please try it. Please, next slide, please, ma. The lengthy number. Without discussing with me, you yourself you are answering that one. Yes, please write the answer. for multiplicand, we are having 12 digits, multiplier, 8 digits, procedure, we are splitting, so 8 digits from the rightmost. So what is our left portion? Left portion is nothing but 3 to 5, 8. So we are adding 1 to that. So 3 to 5 to 8 plus 1. So 3 to 5, 9. So we are subtracting that portion from the given multiplicand. So for subtraction, yeah, you are subtracting. So you are subtracting, subtracting, subtracting. The what you are getting? So after subtraction, that you will getting 2906. So the right left portion of the answer 3258794529906. What about the right portion? Yeah, 9 minus 7 2. 9 minus 9, 0, then 5, 4, 3, 8, 3, as the last digit from 10, 10 minus 5, that is nothing but 5. So the answer is 3258794529062054383834. I think you are more activated. You are actively participating. You are getting more answers, more accurate answers. You are having more speed. Everything is increased. Yeah, now please write the test. Yeah, test 3. Please go to next slide. Pass on, next slide, test 3, ma. There also you are giving answer, no. So without answer, we have to write no. Okay, here also you check. You are having mistakes there. How many mistakes there? Please find it. Please write answers. So for this, I will give you how many minutes you want? So 5 problems. Shall I give you 1 more minute extra? Yeah, please do it. Please answer to the questions, my friends. Check the answers. I'm seeing your answers, friends. Yeah, there is a little, you are doing something slowly. So many of you are marking B and some of you marking A. What about C, D, U? You are trying? No, yeah, try and do it. Do it, ma. A question, so many of you have finished. B finished, very good. What about C? What about C and what about D? What about E? B correct for 1, okay. What about C? Try. No problem, you please try. Oh, someone completed E. Very good. A, B, C. C. C also most of you finished. D, some of you finished D. I'm giving you 4 minutes, but most of you finished within 2 minutes now. Yeah, really, I feel happy. So many of you finished within 3 minutes. Sorry, within 2 minutes. But I had given you 4 minutes, ma. You finished within 2 minutes. Excellent, excellent performance, friends. So now let us check the answer. So here from left one, how many digits you are having? 3 plus 3 plus 3, 10 digits. And there you are having your multiplicand. 9 digits, so you are taking only 1 term from left. We are adding, so the first answer, that is I think correct. The answer is 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 7, 4, 7, 1, 9, 6, 4, 1, 2, 5, 2, 6, 8. A second problem, that is simple, that everyone you have written it correctly. So you are splitting into 99 and 989. So there you are getting 998. One more 8, so and 9011. 99, 88, 9011. Correct. And next one, 2, 3, 4, 8, 0, 4 into 9, 9, 9, 9. So your 23 is left out, and you are adding, and you are adding 1, and you are subtracting 24 from the given number, and the remaining same procedure. The answer is 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 0, 5, 1, 9, 6. That's also correct. And the fourth one. How many digits you are splitting? 3 plus 3, 6, 1, 7. There, 3, 3, 6, 7. So 4 digits. So 7, 9, 2, 1 plus 1. That is 7, 9, 2, 2. You are subtracting it from the given number. So and for the remaining portion, you are subtracting everything from then. The last one from 10. So the answer is 7, 9, 2, 1, 8, 6, 7, 6, 3, 3, 8, 1, 3, 1, 5, 7, 4, 0. That's correct. Excellent. Excellent performance. And for last one, this simply you know the answer. 9, 9, 9, 9, 8, 9, 9, 4 zeros and 1. Got it? So, you have done very well. So, you please practice whenever you are free. You give the problems to your friends or anyone. So, they will appreciate you. And you are the master of mathematics. So now mathematics is the servant to you. So okay, now you are having one doubt. Where I have taken this one? That is nothing but our privilege, our heritage, Vedic mathematics. The sutra that is known as Ekanyunena Purvena, that is one less than the previous. That is in Nikilam. This is the sub-sutra of Nikilam. That is, the sutra name is Ekanyunena Purvena. That means one less than the previous. Thank you. Thank you, friends. I think now you are ready to write the post-it. The centum is waiting for you. Please try to catch the centum. I am also waiting to get the results that everyone is getting centum. Please try. Thank you. Thank you, my dear friends. Thank you. Do the post-it. Post-test reply.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. Participants, if you have any doubts, please put it on the chat box. Questions, ma'am.
Oh, okay, Rama. Okay, ma. Okay.
Ma'am, Priya asking one question. For numbers except multiplies of 9, how we can solve quickly?
Ma, that also we are having so many techniques and tricks. We will do it one by one in next coming session. So this session, we are taking the rule only for 9. 9, 99, 99, everything. For next sessions, continuously, we will take the remaining shortcut techniques. So many techniques are there, ma. Everything we will do it.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Really, your wonderful knowledge. Really, you are giving the wonderful knowledge, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Now
ma'am,
I would like to welcome Ms. L. Divya, Visitor Scholar of Tamil Nadu PCS Education University, and working Assistant Professor in Mangaikatti College of Education for Women, to deliver a vote of thanks.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am. Good afternoon to all. No duty is more urgent than that of returning thanks. I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me first of all start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's occasion a grand success. Thank you is the best prayer that anyone could say. I say that one a lot thank you expresses extreme gratitude. First and foremost, I thank our resource person, Dr. Rama Ma'am, Assistant Professor in Education Mathematics, Lady Willington, IASC, Chennai, who despite her busy schedule has found time to grace this occasion. Ma'am, a good innovative workshop, ma'am. It has really made us think a lot. After attending this workshop, we got a new door in the world of mathematics, not just for scoring marks, but for learning the magic in mathematics. Thank you so much for your valuable presentation, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, participants. Thank you to the organizers, HOD, Vice Chancellor, Registrar, Controller of Examination for everyone. Once again, I am extending my sincere thanks to everyone. Thank you, ma'am.
I express sincere thanks to our Vice Chancellor, Registrar, Controller of Examination, HODs and all professors who are all the supports of TNTU. Now I would like to extend my heartfelt special thanks to my guide as well as program coordinator, Dr. N. Ramakrishnan, Member Syndicate, Head and Professor, Department of Educational Technology, TNTU, for their valuable guidance and encouragement for all of us. Thank you so much, sir. Then I would like to sincere thanks to our secretary, Dr. Ashok Kumar sir, and Director Engineer Sakti Pranis, Mangaikatti Group of Institution, Madurai, for their moral support. And also I express my thanks to our principal, Dr. M. Aarogya Priscilla, Mangaikatti College of Education for Women, for their guidance. Thank you, ma'am. My special thanks to all the principals, teacher educators, student teachers from various colleges. Last but not least, I thank to our team members making this workshop a grand success. Thank you, our team members. Once again, I thank you all for your attention and also suggesting with your opinion. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Great. Thank you, everyone. We appreciate you being here. Thanks again for joining us today, and we will see you next class. Thank you. Shall we wind up the session, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.